is a good sword. Thank you very much, Lodgie.
I'm glad you like it. By the way, it looks like you mostly use rapiers to fight?
Yes. Rapiers allow for quick movements.
Monica's always so elegant when she uses a sword.
Really? I've been training since I was little, so I have some confidence in my abilities.
Yeah, you're really reliable in battles.
Anyway, thank you for the sword.
Hey, Monica! What's wrong with her?
You two sure do get along. You should cherish that.
Sure.
Every stop. What are you buying?
What do you want? Come again.
Where are we going next?
This is the place.
So, where's this monster you were talking about?
Oh, over there.
Wait, is that the monster?
Yeah, that's the one.
Wait, Oscar! You never said it looked that strong!
I did! I clearly told you it was a terrible monster!
I know you said that, but you didn't say that it was that terrible!
Stop, both of you! Be quiet!
Shh!
It noticed us.
What should we do?
Sophie!
He took it out in one hit? Who is that guy?
I was saved?
Are you okay? Are you injured?
I'm okay.
I see. That's good. Then I'll be taking my leave.
He left.
Sophie! Are you okay?
Yeah. But who was that?
I don't know. But he saved me, so he must be a good person.
I'm sorry, Sophie. It's all because I insisted that you come and help fight that monster.
It's okay. The monster's been beaten, so it's all fine in the end.
But we can't be sure another monster like that won't appear. We should hurry back to town.
Oh, now that I think about it, I forgot to ask that guy's name.
Broke a sweat there.
Where should I go? Huh? That should do it. Fakta, do you remember anything?
Yes, I remember. It concerns how long I've been active.
Huh, so you remember your age? How old are you?
That doesn't seem like the correct expression for a book, but I was created 500 years ago.
Wow, Plakta, you're really old!
Again.